Hi guys, you might notice it's a little bit different of a format. You're not actually facing me right now. If you take your finger or your computer cursor and kind of scroll to the right, you'll spin around and see me. Hi guys, there you are. How you doing? This is 360 video. I've never done one of these before. I don't know if I'll be able to pull this off, but we'll find out, won't we? This should be a very cool thing for my channel. I'm hoping this works out. I want it to become a thing. But I figure for the first video, I will take you guys someplace I think is a beautiful location. It's a very historical location for my area. I just want you to kind of experience this. I'm going to set the camera up and let you guys look around. Take a few minutes and look around, see what this place looks like. I will leave some information on this location down below. Probably I'll leave a link to Wikipedia. So we'll see how this goes. You ready for this? Here we go. Hope you guys are enjoying this video. So I'll give you a walkthrough here. As you see what it looks like on the inside. It's got some pretty high walls. A shot of the other side yet. We'll probably have to call that a wrap. Now, if you guys look to the right, you'll see a location I think was the quarry for where they got the stone for the tree. I did some of it. I was with that, I'm going to walk away and let you explore a little bit. I hope you enjoy that video, guys. That's a very cool place, for sure. 1820. It was freezing. Now we're gonna have to drive home. I might just let it run for a little bit so you can experience the drive, too. From what I understand, if you're driving on roads like this, it's pretty fun if you have the maps to go on. Just pop that phone in there and look through that VR mask. I'll have to try it myself sometime. Go ahead and turn the camera off, and thank you very much for watching. And until next time, we'll catch you later.